Hey Roblox players, getting the error that says, connection error, sorry, there was a problem reaching our servers? Don't worry, here's how to fix it, step by step. First, check if Roblox is down. Open your browser and go to status.roblox.com. If the servers are having issues, just wait a bit. Second, restart your Wi-Fi. If that doesn't help, try switching to mobile data or another network. Third, clear your cache on Android, go to settings, then tap apps, find Roblox, then tap storage, and finally, hit clear cache on iPhone. Just delete the app and reinstall it on PC, press Windows and R, type %localappdata%, open the Roblox folder and delete everything inside. Fourth, turn off any VPN or proxy. They can block the connection. Fifth, make sure Roblox is updated. Go to your app store or visit the official Roblox site and get the latest version. And if nothing works, uninstall and reinstall Roblox completely. That's it. You should be back in the game. That if this helped, give it a like, follow for more quick fixes, and keep on gaming.